Hello everyone, I am Shraddha Burkunde. I am a science communicator at ISA Pune. This video is conceptualized and developed by Science Activity Center and is created for and supported by Pratham Education Foundation. This is a series of 16 videos which would be premiered every Wednesday at 7 PM on this channel. Subscribe to this channel and let us know in the comment section if you like this video.
We all enjoy playing with a lens to burn newspaper. A newspaper has black, white, red, purple, and many more colors. Do these colors make any difference in the way the paper burns? Let's use thin quality chart papers for testing this idea. First, we can compare black and white papers. Use a timer to carry out this experiment. Start the mobile timer when the sunlight is focused on a point on the black paper. Stop when it starts burning. Now repeat this for the white paper. Oh! It doesn't burn at all. Why did this happen? To test if the color makes any difference, we can paint a black square on the white paper and try again. Now, try with other colors. You can note all the observations in a table with the name of the colors and the time it takes to burn. Can you arrange the papers in the order of time taken to burn? What makes some of the colors burn quicker than others? Learn more in the next video, Absorption of Light by Different Colors, Part 2.